Welcome to TutorZ.com. Lesson 3, Hotel. There are many different types of hotels in China, but one thing that is consistent is that the English level of the staff is a hit or miss. A stay at top-of-the-line 5-star hotel can be disastrous if you can't communicate with the staff to get help with your travel plans. Here are some words that will be useful. 早餐几点开始? What time is breakfast served? 规定几点要退房? What time is check out? 请保管一下我的箱子。 Please help me keep my luggage. 我的房间号码是 My room number is 请叫出租车。 Please call a taxi. 空调坏了。 Air conditioning is broken. Lesson 4, Eating. Now, China is known for its food. There are literally hundreds of different types of Chinese food. There are things that are served as food we Westerners would cringe at the thought of them. Better be safe when you're eating out in China, especially if you have any type of food allergy. If you can get through all of that, eating in China would be probably the best experience on your trip. Here are some words to help you out.
你最喜欢吃什么?
What's your favorite food?
这里面有什么?
What's in this?
我不吃.
I don't eat.
我喜欢吃.
I like to eat.
这个菜叫什么?
What's the name of this dish?
我吃饱了.
I'm full. That's it for now. Please tune in next time for more lessons. Thanks for watching. Please visit tutorz.com for Chinese tutors.